island works.
Alright, we are ready to go. Heading up to Exmouth for a fair yonder of a while, like 4 weeks. So it's gonna be sick. I'm pretty tired. Got up at 2:30 and only fell asleep at about 11. So yeah, it's gonna be, and we're driving just straight through, so it's gonna take us, we'll see how long it takes us. I reckon it's gonna take us about 16 plus hours. Down the beam off. Grabbed ourselves some breakfast. How good. So yeah, we're making good time.
Probably on the ocean.
Good, got another blaze going.
Wasn't it on the ocean,
Ethan? Bloody fires are popping off around here.
Left and right.
We'll be lucky to get there.
Just gone past a massive fire and looks like it's going to engulf the whole world.
It is absolutely cooking, fueling up and through to carbon. Oh, so pretty much we've made it now, which is a good start. After a very shit start, I didn't film that much, so pretty much we broke down the Everest, our four-wheel drive broke down on the way up, like just out of Carnarvon, and we had to go to, we got some self-service called RAC, they towed us into Carnarvon. So we have got major dramas, car's got no power, so Dad's on the phone to RAC, not good. We had to get accommodation in this little shit box with a tiny aircon. And so, and it was scorching, it was like, it got to like 45 degrees yesterday. We ended up staying in Carnarvon here at this little joint. A small little ting. Then the car got taken, because it's under warranty, it's only like a year old, got taken to Geraldton on a truck. We hired a car.
Let's try and get the
check out the new whip.
Why is there another
car?
Yeah, boy.
Yeah. Put the boat on it. I repacked all the stuff into the car. It was too low to the ground. So we had to get another car. That one was all good, but we had to get a new, what's it called? Tow ball, because it was still sitting a bit low. So we got another one, so now that's sitting up higher. All right, so we've just done our second car change. The other one, the boat was sitting way too low to the ground. So this one's still low. So we need a jack to get the jockey wheel up. It's crazy. It's just a mission. But we're on our way now, finally. And then we're all good on the road, driving, left the handbrake on the boat, and then stopped the car at a servo to get a drink. I only drove it for about a K and a half. But one of the wheels was smoking from in the brake. So I took it into tyre power, they were heaps good, and changed the bearing out, but alright, latest update. We left the handbrake on the boat. And so now we're at tyre power and they're just checking all the bearings, which are all good because it was smoking like anything. They got really hot. But yeah, so they're re-greasing them all. It's just a nightmare, isn't it? I don't think anything's gone right yet. And so we're about, got here 25 hours late, but holy shit, did everything go wrong or what? Oh, we made it. Apparently there's cockroaches everywhere up here. It's probably, yep, look, ooh, right there. I hate cockroaches, they're all big dogs and they all fly, holy shit. Here we go, we're sending it. We're gonna go for a bottom bounce, I think, around the islands today. But yeah, it's glassy right now.
Finally have a good ride.
We're getting pumped. And also, it's over 30 degrees and it's only 7 o'clock in the morning, so that's good. Alright, we've just arrived to a decent looking area, heaps of fish showing up on the sounder, so hopefully we get amongst it, not too many sharks. What do you reckon?
Sweet!
First fish, baby!
Beautiful little fish, eh?
That's got a decent fish. Go, big fella.
Damn it!
There you go. You got it.
Yeah.
Oh, what was it? Oh, good sango! Alright, yeah. Oh, okay. I just go.
That's a fish.
Get him up.
Oh.
Keep going,
dude. Is that a better fish, Dylan?
They're worth it. Oh,
Let's go.
Oh, beautiful!
Oh, yeah, that was well done. So I thought you weren't
going to
catch any.
Someone's trying to
have a
go
at
it.
Let's go.
Yeah,
there's a
gun. Where are you going? Daddy, go. It's very small. And this could be.
Go, baby! I was looking for a cray under a plate coral and it just poked its head around the corner and then it saw me.
How big was it?
Anyway, we're just punching home. Saw a couple of trout when I was trying to catch crays and then, yeah. Well, good morning. It is almost 5 o'clock and we're gonna go chase some Spaniards. Chase some Spaniards on the back of the west side just outside the reef. So yeah, should be sick. Just put lures out. Hopefully we pick up some mackies.
No, it is a shark.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, Possibly. Woo! Jesus.
Oh, laters, Mackie.
Pow!
Are we targeting dolphin? So far, we're just going to keep trolling along the back of the reef here. We're in about 16 metres, just crossing over the edge, trying to find bait with Mackie feeding on it. Good.
Go back through that bit, hey?
What is it? There you go. Yep.
Bugger. Just as I stopped filming.
Wahoo!
Move your rod, pilot.
Chop.
Here comes that. Woohoo! Woo! That's sweet.
Yeah, boy.
Wahoo!
I'm gassed. Landed a decent wahoo, now we're gonna get Dylan one.
What?
Hooked four. I'm not confident because it's Dylan.
Watch your beard, Dylan.
Straight. Yeah, fighting.
That's a good one, eh? That's a good one. Oh, he's on.
Okay. I've been on the boat for years, yeah?
Oh, shark right behind him.
Thank you. finished up on a sick little trawling sesh out wide. Now we're gonna jump in for a dive around some of these bommies. Should be good fun. Filling up these fish. We're gonna do the big one as cutlets. Steaks or cutlets. So pretty much you gut it, take the head off, and then cut off all the fins and whatnot, and then just cut it into steaks. No wastage, super efficient. Anyway, cheers guys, thanks for watching. Woo! Won't you save me from myself right now?